Gurgaon Ki Awaaz is a community radio station running out of Gurgaon. We broadcast in Hindi and Haryanvi, and it is a platform for marginalized voices in Gurgaon. Basically communities that are marginalized by the urbanization process of Gurgaon. So local villages, migrant workers. So when we talk about culture, so for example, as urbanization has happened in Gurgaon, the local villagers feel that there is no space and there is no appreciation for their way of living, for their music, for their stories. And one of the mandates that we had when we started the radio station was that we would only broadcast music from the community and no film music, which is how we have functioned. So in our 22 hours of broadcast, 15 hours of music is all from the community. We have more than 1,000 songs, which includes Rajasthani songs, Bhojpuri songs, songs from UP. And the big chunk is music from Haryana. And the award that we have got is actually for a form called Sang, which is a ballad form from Haryana, where you have a kind of a play happening, but it is sung out. And it is performed by, in Gurgaon, it is performed once a year by the grandson of the state poet of Haryana. The state poet is Pandit Lakshmichand. This is performed by his grandson. So we make it a point. So every Sunday for 2 hours, because the sang is very long, it is 2 hours long. So every Sunday for 2 hours, the sang plays. And the rest of the 7 days, we have raginis and bhajans and Bhojpuri songs, songs about harvest, songs about birth, weddings, the girl leaving the house, coming to visit, remembering your village. So there is a whole range of life which is covered by that music. And so which is why we don't even need to look at film music, because in Gurgaon now, we have got an identity as the station on which you can hear raginis, the station on which you can hear music in the people's language. So for example, if we are doing a program on educating girls, then the music that is played along with it has that theme. It, or for example, if we have done a program on female feticide, then the raginis or the songs that are playing with it are in Haryanvi, and it is like, say, from the point of view of a young child in a womb saying that please let me be born so that I can see the world. You know, so I mean the impact is much better because it is in that language. You're reaching out to the people where you're saying that is where the problem is, that you're not letting girl child being born. We provide a platform. If that is an incentive, we do not pay, we do not charge. When the mandali comes, then we record their performance in the studio and we give them a copy of the studio recording, which they are free to use in any which way. And we ask them to sign a broadcast release form giving the community radio station permission to air that music free of charge. In many cases, we also record outside. We record in the community when performances are happening in open community spaces.